Dollar General looking to hire in a big way. The discount retailer wants to add 10,000 workers to the payroll in the next month as it continues to expand. The company will hire both full and part-time workers as it plans to open hundreds of additional stores this year. The expansion comes even as other retailers like Macy's are struggling or closing stores. And that's news on the street.